Maybe I'm just a bitter old man, but seeing all these fucking 16-year-olds make these YouTube shorts and TikTok fucking clips, simply just standing there half-naked, flexing their abs, and all the comments, all the sycophants, all the somewhat creepy, maybe predatory comments coming from people whose ages and genders and sexualities are not exactly clear. We know of gay for pay in bodybuilding, we know in traditional bodybuilding, we know its history is littered with many predatory practices and some of them sexual in nature. Many young men have been taken under the wing of an older guy within the industry, presumably and most likely in some position of power, and they've seen their career really benefit from that. And so when you look at these guys, people who inevitably grace your YouTube front page sooner or later if you watch any sort of fitness videos, with 8 million trillion views, and everyone in the comments claiming they wish they could train with them and wish that they could teach them what they know. Of course, it's just some high metabolism, 8% body fat twink. Yeah, maybe I am just a bitter old man at this point, but maybe I just wish TikTok was around when I was 16 and had abs. But then what's even more galling is, on top of that, occasionally they will release a video talking about training or nutrition or, you know, some particular technique for a specific movement. And of course, it's always the most basic, generic, bland nonsense. And not that. That's always a problem. You can't reinvent the wheel every single time. But fuck, man. Of course, there is the eternal amusement that all of this is done in an effort to look good and cool for women. And of course, invariably, your comments are filled with other teenagers and probably some older people who really just want to get your pants down. So I do think to myself, someone like Zyzz, Jeff Seed, David Laid, are they really anything more than a whore? And not that I have a problem with whores, but society so often looks down upon the woman who does the same, right? The woman who will expose her body to any degree for financial success. And yeah, these cringe lord motherfuckers do it all day. I mean, some of these videos are absolutely fucking atrocious. But hey, who am I to argue with 3 million views, right? Maybe I just don't get it anymore.